His name is Sage. He's an English Springer Spaniel. And we've never had him trimmed, so a lot of the jogs, they have them cut. But we've never done that, so we, you know, we have to keep grooming him and stuff like that, but I think it looks nicer. Actually, I do reflexology, and he just goes really quiet, and he lies underneath the patient, which is really nice for the patient, because you've got that dog energy. Sit. Pretty one. Shake a paw. Down. There. He can be a clown, he loves the water, he loves swimming in the ocean. A real nice dog, always pleased to see you. They're called springers because they always jump up at you when you come in. So he jumps up and jumps up. So when he's a puppy, he used to have scratched arms. we were going to take him in as a hospital dog, but he's a bit boisterous still. And I imagine he'd jump on people and probably knock out their IV things and stuff. So this type of dog will take to one person more than another. And yeah, he takes to me. We've got grandchildren and he's good with those as well. So he sits there and takes all their hassle, you know, where they're trying to put clips on him and bows and stuff. So